All right, we are back. Warhawk's Army. This is gonna be fucking hard. Good news is right now it won't explode because it doesn't have anything. The bad news. Is that if I make even the slightest movement while this thing is full, boom. The good news is I'm fairly certain I killed all of the enemies. Means I won't have to worry about. So I am understandably a little stressed. I have to get this thing all the way back over here. No running. No shooting off powerful weapons. And I can't get hit very much. Because it has a 30% chance of blowing the fuck up and taking everything with it. So yeah. And that depends on what. Actually, no. How much of a chance it has actually has to do with whether or not, with what hits me. God, I fucking made it. Thank you. bitch. I'm saving one more time. I know I said that again. I know I keep saying that, but I'm saving again. How you doing? Welcome back. Be right back with the video. It's just
Jill?
Chris, you're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Jill, there's something big going down, and I don't think we're part of the equation.
I have to get you out of here. Ugh, it won't open. Wait, I'll be back to get you out.
Okay. No sightseeing, though.
Doesn't matter if we go over an hour this time or not, guys. This is it. It all comes to an end right now. Hang on, guys, because we got a visitor. Hey, baby. I can't see you. Such thing.
It says James' camera is off.
The hell? Here we go.
There it is. There it goes. So really, you so wait, are you live streaming then?
Yes. And I actually already got past the part I needed you to keep me calm for.
You realize
it's
gonna echo like really badly on the stream, or though you are gonna hear
them
one too.
Shit, where the hell am I going? And for some reason, my camera's frozen.
Yeah, I know yours was kind of going froze too, so.
What are you laughing about? What are you laughing about?
Nothing, this is funny.
What's funny? Not even sure.
Yeah.
I'm a baka,
huh? Yep.
I may be a baka, but I'm on my way to the final boss fight. I can kinda see you? Keyword being kinda? I can see you now. I can see you.
Yeah, well, that involves me actually holding my camera up at a weird angle.
Where the hell am I going?
Where the hell are you going?
I don't know.
Why are you involved with the video chat if you're playing a game?
Because your voice helps soothe me.
Again! You don't need the video for that, you just need the audio.
Plus I want to.
Why? You're wasting my battery!
Meh. Plus, that way I don't have to hold the phone.
Huh?
Plus, that way I don't have to hold the phone.
It's called, like I said, you can have it just audio in the Facebook one.
Fine,
No, it's okay. It's just that don't be surprised by it if, like, suddenly just put it down and you can't see my jackass.
It's the damn elevator I'm supposed to be going to.
Nope.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I know where I'm going now. Let's see if I can kill, if I can knock this thing out with.
That'll work.
What in the world are you doing?
Did you just look at your.
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Wow. My wife, ladies and gentlemen. Because she's a weirdo like that.
Yup, and now I can literally just stand my phone up on the rear view mirror, and you can just watch yourself play.
Uh-huh. If wanted to do that, I would have just... If I wanted to do that, I would watch my videos.
Yeah, but here's the thing. They kind of have more of a distraction on your live streams.
True.
Because you know it'll be like you're yelling at yourself.
I do that even when I do that even when it's live.
True.
Jill.
Barry.
Could have at least weeded up.
Let's go.
Yeah, I know.
Well,
it's kind of like we're using all this thing.
Just put it down. It's fine. Tell me how your day started.
You know, with me heading to work, arriving before 6:30 in the morning.
Oh yeah, and only to find out she didn't have to work until 11.
Yeah, I had a head cold.
Whisker.
Tried to take a nap.
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Huh?
Oscar, you're pathetic.
Yeah.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
It's not me,
why
that's
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory.
Really?
Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry.
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard.
Umbrella. Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him.
I don't know. Hey,
it had nothing
to
do with Umbrella.
Say hello to the four people, baby.
I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seem to think Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
Why am I not surprised?
I guess it's time for show and tell.
Are you surprised about this?
Here, Steph, if anyone's even logged in to talk.
It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Haha, yeah.
Forgive.
Got him.
Me?
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again.
You're having too much
Shit.
Fun.
I'm on the last part of the game. Of course I'm having too much fun. Considering I'm actually down to it now.
Jill and Barry together.
Okay, so
in hell.
Yep. Considering I am literally
piece of me?
On the next to last fight right now.
Premature.
Ugh. Yeah.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak.
I'm gonna be tired tomorrow and the next day.
Clearly.
Yes?
I said clearly. Yes, I know.
So you get to wait at my work until Barry. Raven gets off and he'll take you and Juggernaut.
You're okay.
Jill.
Yeah.
Sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
I still gotta tell Juggernaut, though.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here.
Gotta tell Mr. Jughead.
Yep.
Mr.
Juggy.
I literally just wanna call him Juggy.
Do it! Do it!
I don't even face that. I wanna live.
Chicken! Buck buck! Sure you wouldn't.
You know, there are days where I don't value my life, and then there are days I do.
Clearly.
And I'd rather not have a slow and painful death.
Okay, where's this fucker's body at? Hold on.
It's under the Christmas tree.
Somehow I would not be surprised.
Find the Christmas tree. Steve should be there.
Well, no, I'm looking for Wesker's body.
Did you really miss the joke?
No, I've got it. I'm just kind of busy trying to focus.
Set it off. Let's hurry.
I'm taking my soda. It's like the only drink I have in the car, other than your coke, because, juggernaut.
No, sadly. Literally one last save before I before the final fight of the game. I at this point do not even care.
I know you don't, but you won't get the achievement.
Clearly not. I will never be good at, enough at this game to warrant, to justify, speedrunning it.
Oh, well, you don't necessarily have to speedrun it. You just have to get through without dying.
I will never... Yes?
My mom has actually done it.
Lucky. It does. It really does. No, you guys don't understand just how much that shit irks me. It really, really does. It makes me want to punch a kitten.
You have to realize, Jake, you can't go through. There are other ways to end through without
saves. That fact makes me want to punch a kitten. Remastered and Zero HD, so it's technically both of them. So yeah, it's called Origins Collection.
Well, I'm just wondering. Well, I think Mom would like to see it updated.
Oh yeah.
But she doesn't have a PS4 or an Xbox One. Make sure
it actually
displays red games.
Jill.
Sorry about the wait.
So everything's taken care of?
Is it?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Why are you putting you off this whole time? But you didn't even know. They're gonna have it. I just surprised they were.
My Krabby Patty.
Did you actually eat something actually substantial?
Yes.
What did you eat?
I ate, what was it?
Come on.
Sandwiches.
Let's go.
You said a candy bar, not now.
I ate sandwiches. Spam. I ate spam sandwiches.
Did we get two cans of spam?
I believe so, yes.
Okay. So you know this juggernaut actually ate two of the cans of ravioli?
Yeah.
That was awesome. Thank you.
Come on, come on, hurry!
Coming, I'm coming. Shut up already. Close to death.
Contact me now or just give me a sign. This is your last chance.
I'm getting to the last fight.
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
Huh?
I think if you actually get all of the 100 leeches, I believe you can actually get you end up getting,
Infinite Rocket Launcher?
Infinite Rocket Launcher and infinite everything else.
Nice. Shit. Three minutes. 3 minutes. Shit.
Shit. Fuck. You gotta
shit. I just died.
I'm sorry. That was what, your third death now?
Fifth.
Is that bad? I knew that.
Baby?
Yeah?
Not right now.
Hey, baby?
What? You're not supposed to make fun of me.
I was actually about to tell you a fact about the Jurassic Park movie. Excuse me.
Okay, what's the fact?
Do you know how the guy all the dinosaur sounds?
How?
They went and altered tortoise neck sounds.
Wow! I really clearly needed to know that. That was clearly needed information.
Now, think about every single time you hear the T-Rex roar. You know, it's tortoise sex.
Clearly. I clearly, absolutely needed to know that.
Yeah.
still there? Ah, crap. I lied. One more. So I don't have to go all the way up here again. The hell happened?
I don't know. And I'm echoing.
Clearly.
And I'm good. I don't know what the hell happened.
I don't either. It's just like, oh, call failed. Like I said, guys, this is it. This is final stretch. Because I know I'm coming up on 1 hour here.
Come on, come on!
Hey, guess what?
What?
What is the most popular pet in the United States?
Don't know.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Sounds about right.
Contact with Brad.
No!
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me...
I didn't know I had to make camera.
Yeah, it shows that I have my camera on.
Well, it's not showing up on mine. Controller died. A bashful Badger, how's it going, man? Apparently so, because I just died again. It's a good thing I saved, right?
You would think so.
Come on, come on, hurry!
Thank you, I appreciate that. Hey, apparently I got a couple more people. No? Really? That's it? That's all I get? Jeez, some shotgun shells, first aid spray, and an herb. That hurts. I was gonna say, don't tell me it went out again. And the female voice you hear is my wife, by the way. If you can hear her. I can actually manage to win this time. Third time's the charm?
Maybe.
Try, big boy. Shit. Nice try. Big guy! Boom, bitch! We did it, right? I did it! Woohoo! Woo! We did it, right? As my friend Nat would say. Okay, I gotta skip the credits. Well, I don't want to get
you
any.
Did a fine job.
Like taking candy from a baby. Not in the mood to die. Yeah, I did it. We did it. We did it, guys. What the fuck? Haha. I appreciate you guys for coming out. I really do. Okay. That was intense. It took me two more videos than to beat this one than it did for me to beat Resident Evil Zero. That's because I kept dying. So I guess now I'm up to what? Six deaths? Because I was at four before, now I died twice, and I'm at six. So, that was my playthrough of Resident Evil HD Remastered. My playthrough of Jill, anyway. Am I gonna play as Chris? I don't know. I am not entirely sure. This one, along with all of my other playthroughs of all the other parts, will be on my YouTube channel, which you can find there. You don't have to subscribe if you don't wanna. It's entirely optional. If you enjoyed this, please consider following if you haven't already. And, with that being said, I love you guys, and we're gonna do a raid. So, go to this channel and type in and tell him, well, he'll know once he sees it, but, yeah, go check out my friend V. But, anyways, guys, I appreciate y'all coming out. I appreciate y'all watching this playthrough, and I will see y'all probably Saturday, because tomorrow and Friday, myself, the Juggernaut, and Sharania will be helping Nightingale and Dark Raven move. It might not be Friday that we might have to help them, because they might be done by then. They don't have, depending on how we get things done. But, yeah, just keep an eye out. you know, watch your feeds for the order. And I will see you guys next time. Peace. I love you guys. I really do.